Welcome to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. We are... Oh! Hurting our boat. I'm going to pull over and take care of that one. I'm going to go ahead and put a crafting station up and get a hammer after this boat. I don't want to be falling off in the middle of the ocean. Alright. Just to rub it in. Glad I did that. Alright, so... kind of like a parallel park. Pull away from the shore. Don't want to be swinging back into those rocks. Let's go ahead and go perpendicular. Now, back up a bit. Hard turn. And there we go. Yep, see, I'm already on that one. But stop before it became crunchy. Good. Keep my distance. Go around this. The wind's going to want to make me do it anyway. I'm going to try to go threading through there. I'm going to take the wider zone. Head around those rocks. Gonna be a fight in the wind here, but that's okay. I rafted all the way through. I'm almost there, you know. There too. Rocks, rocks, rocks. So many rocks. And land. So, okay, I'm going to slow down anyway. Wind or no wind. Take it easy. Just get through this. Alright, so we're just going to row a little bit. With our complete full boat of ore. Well, we're not far from my path. okay, hello. What are you gonna do? Throw rocks at me? Probably. Let's see. I'm just gonna stay over here. Hello, troll. Get a little bit faster away from that troll. He didn't spy me with his little eye-me. Okay, where's the wind about to land now? Oh, do we have a storm coming? Okay. I'm not gonna go fast. I see rocks and a potential storm. I'm kinda going the right direction, so I just wanna stay as steady as I can. Okay, that's a pretty wide rock. Swing a little further here, and then swing around it this way. Okay. There's another rock there. I mean, there's just rocks everywhere. Okay. At least the ocean's not running me all over the place. Waves are pretty calm. So right, I go around that, and then I'm almost home. Yeah, my path is kind of up the hill there. But either way, this is nice and casual, isn't it? I'm gonna go ahead and speed up a little bit. I see rocks up there, but not for a little bit. Bearing and we're gonna be home. Make her clearing them. Alright. Well, that little boating adventure wasn't bad at all, just a little rude interruption for a moment. So yeah, closest to the wall. And I'm gonna come out here and kind of get a full dock going now. Right, so I put it as high up there as I could. Yo, whoa, whoa! There you go. All right, don't crunch. Stop it. Okay. Yeah, so I kind of want to now make a dock and ramp and all this kind of thing. Yep. Keep it up high. What are you doing? Jesus. Alright, so I guess I gotta do this more than quicker than I thought. Okay, just trying to rearrange my boat now. Good. Vertical position, so I can kind of just extend a dock somehow. Try to keep monsters from coming around and ticky-tacky on my boat. Up. I like that rock there. Exactly like that. Bit of raising of the ground probably worked well. I don't know how long, but just a little. You good? Oops. Okay, get back on the boat, I guess. Do a little bit more wall. I think that'll be kind of a good distance out. Maybe? I don't know. Okay, I guess I'll need a little bit more wood to do more stuff. Okay. Hopefully that keeps it somewhat safe for now while I'm figuring out how to empty it out. Yeah, I know what I want, for sure. It's like a full staircase all the way down there. I'm just going to grab as much wood as I can. Good. Might as well make some frost resistance. Really need it real soon, but you know. Nope. Yep, no. I also thought once again I could have made some bait out of that. Maybe I'll catch myself next time. And let's go downstairs and see what sort of wood we got. Good amount of wood. All right, feel pretty good about that. I mean, that's super high, so that's not really, I don't think, what I'm doing. And I also do think it'll behoove me to take up a little bit of the core wood. How much pocket space I got. Looks good. Eat a little. Liquor wood. These are useful. Sorry, I went silent again during build mode. Yeah, just kind of put a couple of these along the side, so kind of helps me get the boat aimed right. See, I got a little gap there. Yeah, maybe stick one of these down there. This, yeah, there we go. That's what we needed. Oh. Man, that water. All right, there we go. Drifting because I was standing in it, as opposed to standing still when you don't. Also, then gonna raise the bottom underneath it here. See how I can just do this. Basically, what I want to start doing now is, get myself a ladder up here. So I want to see what I can do about rising. All the land that are here as much as I can. About as far as it's going to be going. And then, I'm not going to be able to go up that with a full load. So I guess I want to kind of do something that can get up with a full load. So it's going to be these. Go ahead and go to bed. Built this so I could run up it. A little close to the microphone there. It's coming right along. I am wet. Like that little smashing sound as I was going to bed, but I don't hear anything else. Hope nothing's going after my boat. Day 92. Boat is here, and we're just getting it emptied, getting the whole ramp situation going. So if we continue this way, we won't make it, but we just need to have some angles. It should be okay. I'll just kind of put posts as I need. I got them. Will this one work? No. Use a little bit more than what I need. And that's also my cue that I can start raising, right? My first little dock path. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. How's that angle? It should be one way or the other, because everything's only a few angles, so that should be going straight toward it. I like it. I like it. Okay, it's going to be getting a little bit taller. Two of these. Feel like this. Somehow it feels more reinforced. Yes, yes, just building a bridge and staying awfully quiet while doing it. Might be as tall as I need it. Depends on if I really did want to go all the way up to that or not, which I kind of do. All right, and so I can space it out and then figure out if I want to keep this or not. Probably do. It's about halfway. Doing pretty good on it, so yeah. Just like kind of raising this up. To actually use it. Put these on this side. It's gonna be useful if I have a raid and want to get out there and drag them somewhere else too. Might as well go ahead and go up to that, right? Love it. Okay. Same thing. Stick these here and get their supports. Ooh, it's not on the ground. I can fix that. Sorry, little creek. And then I can put the moat back kind of artificially here. Don't want to harm the ecosystem down there. Hey, birdie. Okay, I can judge kind of how far I am there. Oh, that looks good. Alright. What can we do here? One of these? It's much easier to attach that to this. Over there. I have no idea, this shouldn't be the same height, but also I can repair these. Yay, those are scabby. That one's pretty easy to do. Certainly not symmetrical. I didn't start here either, so. Careful when building. Okay, so yeah, got it. I'll do a below the platform kind of thing. There. Yeah, that's a perfect walk up to here. All right, that's hilarious. Okay, I can walk up and bring all of my stuff this way with stopping for stamina. I mean, I gotta give it a shot, right? So let's just drop off this wood. Hilarious. And, yeah, go get our little pickup from our dock. Love it. Okay, let's go. Look at this. This is great. Pretty happy about that. I'm gonna get all of it back by the end of this episode. Oh yeah, look how bright those lights are. That's kind of nice and pretty. I wonder what it looks like at night. I think I'm gonna be able to do this. All the way in. Oh, is that one not? All right, well, here we go. Oh. No, that's not what I want. Okay. Goodbye, piece of wood. We made it! With only one falling down on the ground. Okay, do we have wood here? Yes. Okay. Hey, buckets. Cool. Alright, I dropped one on the ground. That works fine, because that stops me there. Is okay. I could make that smooth, but not right now. I don't need to. And I don't need this. Okay. Oh, bye-bye. I'll get the stuff going later.